might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Hi, I am Mara by Juan Principe, and I am in the Tarlac Recreation Park. What's your name?
My name is Francisco Teleteo Dimini, and I'm live in Tarlac Recreation Park slash Tarlac City.
What was your experience jumping off the cliff?
I saw rocks fell off.
It was a bit scary, but when I got down, it wasn't that scary anymore.
What
was the favorite thing you saw?
I saw rocks. Besides, I wasn't scared.
I felt crazy. Because it was very high and it was very terrifying. I like the cooking part.
Well, I like the cooking part.
But the part I did not like was burning. I couldn't help. Really.
There were rocks falling from the sky.
Fish might eat it, and we eat the fish, and we get sick.
I mean, they'll die.
Don't say that in front of the camera. We start. We just said die. The favorite thing I saw was seeing a goat being in the pond.
I made 3 knots yesterday. I made 4. I made overhand, square. I don't know these two.
Hold on.
Timber. I remember this.
So what we had for breakfast was egg and we had egg and hot dog. Cool, huh?
What was your experience? What was your experience going hiking?
It was very hot, and the part I did not like was seeing a dead, dehydrated toad. Mara said, "Go to the couch, say hi." Well, and decide I wanted to go down to the mud, and I just got wet.
So, if you come here, make sure that you don't get hurt because
of the
bad.
From the mud, okay? And I got these two ones. I got this one today. I got this one last night.
How did you get last night? Okay,
I tripped over one of the tents before when I fell.
Don't get distracted by the cows or else you'll fall in the mud hole.